Hey guys, welcome back to Summer Squad, and today we're making slime. So for the background noise, we're making pizza. So what you need is some soap. Not a lot of soap. You need a mixing spoon. Put a spoon of soap. And add some sugar. Make sure you add some salt. So I'll do like that. With the salt. So guys, I have to like put sugar in, so this is salt. I'm not gonna add too much, it's gonna be a little liquidy. I'm adding enough to where it will coat it. So guys, this was a fail. Even if I add a lot of salt, I need a lot of salt. Then it still will be a fail. If you know something I can do to fix it, then we will go ahead and do that. But for now, it was a fail, so I'll show you how it works. It's really liquidy, guys. So, let's try the second one. Second one might work. This is a thick soap. Okay, so I gotta get a cup. So, guys, this next one, I'm using a thicker soap. That's a lot of white slime. I'm gonna get a new spoon because it's about to break. So guys, I got a fork. I don't know which end to use. Maybe this one. I guess I could use this one. So just add some salt. You don't want to add a lot. So I'm just gonna add 2 pumps of it. So guys, it's coming together. But it's still kind of not pokeable. So guys, it's getting to the point to where it's kind of slime, but it's just not. So guys, I've got 2 liquidy, so maybe I can like add it to the fridge. I'm gonna try to poke this. Yeah guys, this is like really messy. So, I'm gonna try to put this in the fridge, so let's go put this in the fridge. Okay guys, so I'm gonna put this in the fridge. So it's kind of liquidy, you know, but it's good. So, yeah. Okay guys, so I just like to put just like a little bit. I'm gonna put it in the fridge for just a little bit. And I'm pretty close so you guys can look at my fruit. It's so awkward. I'm teaching.
Oh my god.
I'm preaching so many people, guys. I'm gonna do fast mode at risk. So let's get coffee. So I'm gonna turn this to the side. Yeah. guys can watch me. Hello. How are you doing? There's stuff to scoop with. So I think I found some. I'm not sure what kind he wants. So I'm just gonna grab two. I'm not sure what kind you want. Two of them?
Yeah.
Okay. And we're going this way.
So there, one chili out there.
So put this one in there.
Thank
we'll
you.
Put this one in chili bowl. Chili, 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 chili bowl. Where's the chili bowl? The chili bowl has one. So this one won't work for the chili.
Thank you.
You got another one coming out?
No, it's right there.
Oh. Come on, you can make it. Come on, you can make it to the sink. Come on. I made. YouTube channel, Dad.
Hi.
Say hi to my YouTube channel, Paul.
Hi.
Hi.
Bye.
Bye.
Nice talking to you all.
Linda, say hi to my YouTube channel.
Say hi to your YouTube.
Hi.
What did I say?
Say
you do good work.
I didn't want anybody to think I was touching them.
We're eating. We're eating.
Huh?
We're in chilies. We're eating pizza. Go see more people. Say hi to my YouTube channel.
What's your what?
My YouTube channel.
Oh.
Was it how do it? And what's your Musical.ly name again?
Brave Blossom 777.
So follow her on Musical.ly, Brave Blossom 777. Yeah. So make sure you follow her so you guys can get a shout out. So the first person who does it. Will get a shout out on my channel. And this shout out for this week goes to I'll have someone say my shout out. So the shout out this week is
my froggy stuff.
So the shout out for this week is my froggy stuff. Thank you so much, and I learned so many new crafts from you guys. So who will be the next week's? Okay, class, let's go to class. Oh. And why is there a marker on the ground?
There's no marker.
And who was the last teacher? Like, no. 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 So it's my name. Focus more on math. Okay, class. Today we're doing addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. We're doing parentheses. Parentheses, multiplication. No. Division is multiplied. So just remember this pandas class. Just remember it. That's the end of it. Thanks guys for watching, and catch my next YouTube channel for a class. Bye!